only here. Look for the weapons bay, open it as you come past, and you will see the size of that weapons bay capable of carrying 21 1,000-pound bombs. Exactly what you did for the Falkland Islands. After she left the Royal Air Force, enter one Dr. Robert Fleming, who described Vulcan as the last